The 16th annual North Carolina Railroad Expo will be held on Saturday, April 7th at the Hickory Metro Convention Center and Visitors Bureau from the hours of 9 a.m. till 3 p.m. There will be over 275 tables of model trains, videos, books, locks, lanterns, and all sorts of railroad memorabilia and artifacts for sale. There will also be five large operating model railroad layouts. Admission is $5 per adult, and anyone the age of 12 or under will get into the show for free. The Hickory Metro Convention Center and Visitors Bureau is located conveniently off of Interstate 40 at exit 125. The show will be sponsored by the Alexander Chapter of the National Railway Historical Society and the Southeastern Narrow Gauge and Short Line Museum. All aboard!